Hi, journeyers. Decided to take a trip up north to Sussex County, and I'm in Wawayanda, I like that name, it's so cool on the roll of tongue, State Park. What I noticed walking through is this structure. Any idea what it might be? Well, I did my research on the information with the heading and paragraph information, and this is a furnace, not used anymore. But back in the 1850s, they put iron that they mined from the iron ores in the mountains, Wawayanda Mountain and others in this area, inside. What's a furnace used for? Why do you think they melted iron, which they called smelt? Figure it out, let's talk about it, and you gotta get yourself up here one day. Discover and explore our state parks. See you later!